the national anthem.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that Star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the lands of the free and the home of the brave.
Three times I cried.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the BFC cafeteria for this afternoon's contest known as BrainBowl. We will welcome our participants in a moment. We remind all spectators that this game is competitive, but it is also an educational experience for all players and students. Let's continue to show respect and sportsmanship throughout this contest and refrain from negative cheers, chants, or behavior. We wish all players good luck in this contest. Now, let's meet today's starting lineups for our first two semifinalists. The Stucco Girls from the class of 2024, Julia Sarah. From the class of 2025, Emma Benke. From the class of 2026, team captain Kate Swander. And from the class of 2027, Charlotte Grimes. Next up, we have the Comeback Tours. From the class of 2024, Ayla Barnes. From the class of 2025, team captain Emma Stark. From the class of 2026, Eleanor Barnes. And from the class of 2027, Mina Cuenca. Questions today will be posed to our young scholars in increasing levels of difficulty over three rounds. Members of each team will have an opportunity to buzz in to answer each question. Only the team member who has an opportunity, who buzzes in first, may attempt to answer the question without any help from their teammates or the audience. It is imperative that you, the audience, remain quiet during the asking and answering of the questions in each round. If the question is answered incorrectly, the team members of the opposite team may buzz in to answer the question for a rebound. Correct rebound question answers are worth half of the point value of the original question. Contestants who buzz in early before the question is completely read and answer incorrectly will be frozen out of the next question. If someone buzzes in early before the question has been completely read and answers incorrectly, the entire question will be read to the other team for full point value. So it is not considered a rebound at half points in that instance. Round one questions are worth 2 points each. Round two questions are worth 4 points each. Round three questions are worth 6 points each. I ask you to hold your applause until the end of each round. May the best team win.
Do we get paper?
Yes,
do we get
scrap paper?
Yeah.
Okay. And if you don't pick up the microphone, thank you for that.
You have to pick up the microphone.
Back, guys, don't answer until I say your name or number, whichever one. Most likely it'll be name, but there's two Emmas, so I might say number.
There's two Emmas?
Emma Banky.
Oh, yeah, I don't like that I'm up here.
First round of questions worth 2 points apiece. Category, economics. Insulin is a classic example of what type of good? Inelastic. Category, sacraments. This is the sacrament that Father Tony has received, but the rest of us have not.
Holy orders.
Holy orders is correct. Category, pre-calculus. What term describes a function's possible output values? Range. Category, geometry. The interior angles of a triangle always add up to what?
I'm a star.
180.
180 is correct. Remember to speak into the microphone.
My apologies.
Thank you. Category, vocabulary. This type of irony is spoken by a character.
Dramatic.
Please repeat.
Dramatic irony.
That is incorrect.
It's okay.
Verbal irony. Category, dance. What is commonly referred to as one of the most difficult styles of dance?
Ballet, like point.
Ballet is correct. Category, marketing. What leading brand of vodka was created by a wholesale buyer who simply decided to market average vodka as the best vodka ever?
Ava. Tito's?
Is that vodka?
That is incorrect.
It is vodka.
Oh, that's what I thought.
It's at a brand.
I can't
see
it.
Just take a guess.
Oh. Grey Goose.
Sorry.
Thank you, Mr. Miracle, for your plug of Grey Goose vodka.
Darn.
Oh, well.
I feel like no one knows that.
Category, chemistry, biochemistry. What is the chemical symbol for iron?
Fe.
Fe is correct. That concludes our first round of questions for this round. Let's check the scores. Just a reminder, please speak into the microphone when you answer. Wait to be called on by Mr. Lewalski. Questions are worth 4 points apiece this round. Category, accounting. What type of accountant has met additional education and experience requirements and passed a national test?
CPA.
CPA is correct.
My brother's halfway there.
Category, statistics. How many ways can 7 different types of soup be displayed on a grocery store shelf?
Forty-nine
is incorrect. Five 5,040.
You were so close.
Yeah,
kidding.
I was getting there, Mr.
Hello?
Category, world literature. The ideal that every citizen of the United States should have an equal opportunity to achieve success and prosperity through hard work, determination, and initiative is the definition of?
Equality.
Please repeat.
Equality.
That is incorrect. The American Dream.
Is this what I was thinking of? I knew it had American.
Category, sacred scripture. Give the name of the Moabite woman who accompanied Naomi.
Ruth.
Ruth is correct.
I love that book.
Category, physics. The generation of a current by a changing magnetic field is called. Electromagnetic induction. Category, French. What mountain range forms the border between France and Spain?
Andes.
The Andes is incorrect. The Pyrenees. Category, world history. The assassination of which Archduke of Austria?
Franz Ferdinand.
Franz Ferdinand is correct. Category, drama. What is the name of Italian Renaissance theater? Commedia dell'arte. That concludes this round of questions.
I think we're done.
Our third and final round, the most difficult round. Questions are worth 6 points apiece. Category, calculus. Might want to use your scrap paper for this. What is the derivative of 5x cubed minus 2x squared plus 4x minus 3?
X squared minus 4x plus 4.
That is correct. Yeah. Category, British literature. What is the name of the forest that moves in Macbeth?
I don't know, but it looks like Emma Stark knows.
I can't get away points.
Burnham Wood?
Burnham Wood is correct.
Come on, I love you. See? No, that's half.
Category, robotics.
That's mine.
Silence from the audience, please. Robotics. What standard do we use in America to measure wire size?
Millimeters?
Millimeters is incorrect. It's
like a American wire gauge, AWG.
AWG, American wire gauge is correct.
Yeah, but they're still ahead.
We're down. We're good. How much?
Category Spanish. Oh. If a city experienced a terremoto, what has happened?
An earthquake.
That is correct. Category, theology of the body.
I think I just unplugged
it.
Yeah,
I'm done.
Can you plug? Wait, hold on.
Well, I didn't know if that was allowed. It was in the rules.
Category, theology of the body. Okay. Name the three ways we know that we are created in God's image and likeness.
Eva. Original sin, original nakedness, and original solitude.
That is incorrect.
I don't know.
Ability to love, free will, and our soul.
That is close, but that is incorrect. Intellect, free will, and capacity to love.
Is it now?
What's that?
We're good.
Let's go. We're good.
Category, biology, genetics. What is the enzyme that catalyzes the transfer of a phosphate group from ATP to a specified molecule?
tRNA.
That is incorrect.
That's Ava.
mRNA.
That is also incorrect. Kinesis.
What is that?
Something in genetics that I don't take.
Category, 2D art. Name the iconic designer who made such designs as the I Heart NY and To Vote Is to Exist design. Milton Glaser. Category, psychology. The term for a positive stress is?
Excitement?
Excitement is incorrect.
I assume.
Time. Eustress.
Is that Lauren?
Is that Lauren? I think
that concludes this round.
Can we win? No. There's one more, right? No, there's one more.
Comeback tours are the victors in this round, 21-17. Congratulations, they advance to the finals.
Okay, students, at this time, please take out your phones. We're going to start the first quizzes game. I'm going to put the code on the screen. I'm going to give you guys 30 seconds to join. 30 seconds. And then we're going to get started.
John Crombie, please report to the stage.
Fifteen more seconds.
I don't know if it's because I have it tilted down a little bit, but it won't stay in place.
Which way does it go? Down?
Okay, we are going to get started. The code will be displayed throughout the quiz, at least it should be. And we're going to go.
I've got one more minute on my timer.
Just a fair warning, you guys have one more minute to complete the quiz. One more minute. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay, the top three players, please come down to the stage to get your prize. I assume this is Mr. Novajovsky, Dominic Burley, and Mr. Swift. Please see Miss J, actually, for your prize. Miss J.
Let's give it up for our winners. And one more round of applause for our first two semifinalists, the Stucco Girls and Comeback Tours. Let's continue to show respect and sportsmanship as we quiet down. Thank you. Thank you for your cooperation. Let's continue to show respect and sportsmanship throughout this contest and refrain from any negative behavior. We wish all players good luck in this contest. Now let's meet our second set of semifinalists, starting with the dogs. From the class of 2024, team captain Dylan Barbieri. From the class of 2025, Tad Dobek. From the class of 2026, Nolan Morawski. And from the class of 2027, Nolan Zielinski. And our other semifinalist, Bennett and the Andrews. From the class of 2024, Bennett Arakelian. From the class of 2025, Andrew Glaza. From the class of 2026, Andrew Tanner. And from the class of 2027, Andrew Bishop. All right, just a reminder, we are following the same rules. Quiet in the audience is greatly appreciated. This round of questions worth 2 points apiece. Category is drama. What is a periactoi?
Number one.
Please repeat. Dance move or spin is incorrect. A three-sided scenic device.
Tip of my tongue.
Category, faith and science. What famous Catholic saint came up with 5 proofs for the existence?
St. Thomas Aquinas.
St. Thomas Aquinas is correct. Category, biology, genetics. Insertions and deletions can both be classified as what type of mutation?
6.
Genetic mutations.
That is incorrect.
Substitution.
That's even more wrong. Frame shift. Category, accounting. What is the basic accounting equation?
2.
Assets equal liability plus equity.
That is correct. Category, vocabulary. In poetry, repetition of an initial consonant sound in words.
6.
What is an alliteration?
That is correct, Alex Trebek. Category, geometry. What is the sum of the 3 angles in a triangle?
6.
180.
That is correct. Category, British literature. In what language was Beowulf written?
2.
Old English.
Old English is correct. Category, governments. This document governs our nation and begins with?
6.
The Constitution.
That is correct. That concludes this first round of questions.
8-4. Yep.
It's a score.
I knew it. Yeah. I was waiting for the question to finish.
4-8.
Okay. Yeah, we're good. One question. Yep.
In this round, each question is worth 4 points. Category, forensic science. What type of evidence narrows down to a group instead of an individual?
Two.
Multiple people.
That is incorrect.
Fourth shot.
Five.
Circumstantial.
That is also incorrect. Class evidence. Category, personal finance. What is the go-to guide to value used vehicles?
One.
Kelley Blue Book.
Kelley Blue Book is correct. Category, dance. What is the English translation of the ballet term tondu?
Two.
Spin.
Spin is incorrect.
I love the guess. Six.
Tumble.
Tumble is also incorrect. Stretched. Stretched. Category, French. What novel, film, or musical refers to the June Rebellion, also known as the Paris Uprising?
Six.
What is Les Misérables?
That is correct. Category, sacred scripture. Name the 5 books of the Torah, aka Pentateuch.
Six.
Genesis, Exodus, Deuteronomy, Numbers, and Leviticus.
That is correct. Category, psychology. Which scientist used dogs and trained them to salivate?
Pavlov.
Pavlov is correct.
Good job.
What now?
Category, American literature. The wallpaper in the yellow wallpaper is a symbol of what?
One.
Being trapped in a jail cell.
That is incorrect.
What is postpartum psychosis?
That is also incorrect. Society and patriarchy. Category, Algebra 1. What is a perpendicular slope to a line with the equation y equals 2/3?
Y equal, or 3/2?
That is incorrect. I'll complete the question for the other team. What is a perpendicular slope to a line with the equation y equals 2/3 x plus 5? Negative 3/2. That concludes this round.
You got that. That's 2 questions.
I think it's regardless. Okay. So you're still locked out of the first question.
Okay. Oh, I got you.
Just 10. The rest of you are.
Yeah.
Third and final round. These questions are worth 6 points apiece. Category, chemistry, biochemistry. What is the reaction called when a strong base is added to a triglyceride?
One.
Saponification.
Saponification is correct. Category, vocabulary. This type of irony takes place when the audience knows more than
six.
Dramatic irony.
That is correct. Category statistics. What is the formula to find the interquartile range?
6. Y equals mx plus b.
That is incorrect.
2. Maximum over minimum divided by 2.
That is also incorrect. 1.5 parentheses Q1 minus Q3 close parentheses.
Yeah, I wasn't getting that one.
Can't say that without.
Category 2D art. Mixing any two complementary colors creates what color?
Secondary color.
That is incorrect. Neutral gray. Right at the end.
I'm good.
Category morality. This man formulated the term eugenics and its modern field of study in 1883. He is also the half cousin of Charles Darwin.
1.
Pasteur.
Pasteur is incorrect. Francis Galton. Category economics. What classic economics book did Adam Smith write that can...
6.
The Invisible Hand.
That is incorrect. I will complete the question for the other team. What classic economics book did Adam Smith write that can cure insomnia?
Common sense.
Common sense is incorrect. The Wealth of Nations.
Bennett, you're locked out of this question.
Bennett can't answer this one.
Category Spanish. Quiet from the audience, please. Thank you. Category is Spanish. Which pre-Columbian indigenous people or group constructed and governed
the Aztecs?
The Aztecs is incorrect. I'll read the entire question for the other team. Which pre-Columbian indigenous people or group constructed and governed Machu Picchu?
The Incas?
The Incas is incorrect. That is correct. Category computers. What is the type of connector that is at the end of an Ethernet cable?
6.
The end of an Ethernet cable connector.
That is incorrect.
2.
USB.
USB is also incorrect. RJ45. That concludes the game. Bennett and the Andrews are triumphant, 26-20.
Okay, students, once again, we're going to be doing another quizzes game. So get out your phones. Hopefully you can beat your friend. And here you go. Here's the code. Going to give you guys a minute to join. And then we'll get started. Okay, we're going to get started. Has everyone joined? Okay, hurry up. 15 more seconds. Okay, here we go.
Oh, I have a minute left.
I'm gonna pass it.
Okay, we got 10 more seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's see who came on top. Okay, the top three players are again Mr. Swift, Annabelle, and Anna. Those three, please go see Miss Jago. Oh, Mr. Swift is going to give up his prize. So Annabelle, Anna, and Bridget, please go up to the front and see Miss Jago for your prize. Without further ado, we'll continue with the last round of Brain Bowl. Final round.
Let's hear it for our winners. Also, congratulations to our most previous semifinalists, the Bennett and the Andrews and the Dogs. Give it up for them. I will say, this year, the audience has been the most cooperative of the 3 years. So, well done, audience. Good job. Give yourselves a hand.
Yeah, they've got it.
All right. Here we are for all the marbles, the Brain Bowl Championship. Let's start with our first finalist, Bennett and the Andrews. From the class of 2024, team captain, Bennett Arakelian. From the class of 2025, Andrew Glaza. From the class of 2026, Andrew Tanner. And from the class of 2027, Andrew Bishop. And our second finalist, the Comeback Tours, from the class of 2024, Ayla Barnes. I'll give it all I got, that is my plan. Will I find what I lost? You know you can't bet on it. From the class of 2025, team captain Emma Stark. From the class of 2026, Eleanor Barnes. And from the class of 2027, Mina Cuenca. Same rules apply in the championship round. Good luck to both teams. Questions in this round are worth 2 points apiece. Category psychology. This part of our memory can hold 5 to 9 items of info for about 20.
Short-term memory.
That is correct. Category French. What does the question, comment appelles-tu, mean?
How are you?
That is incorrect.
One.
What's their name? What's your name?
What is your name is correct.
Okay. Oh. Got the revenge.
Category trigonometry. What is the relationship of cosine of an angle in a right triangle?
Adjacent over hypotenuse.
That is correct.
I just learned that.
Category theology of the body. Who is credited with developing the theology of the body?
John Paul II.
John Paul II is correct. Category physics. The SI unit of work is the blank.
Emma. Joule.
Joule is correct. Category robotics.
Yeah, what the heck? I'm just kidding. It was funny.
Thank you. Category robotics. What is it called when a robot performs actions without human control?
Tanner.
Autonomous.
Autonomous is correct. Category British literature. Where does Grendel's mother live?
Emma. An underwater cave.
Underwater cave will accept. Underwater lake or lair is the answer, but underwater cave is acceptable.
It's a cave underwater.
Yeah. It says underground. Underwater, but it's the same. Category 2D art. The process of creating a transition between keyframes in animation is called this.
Layering?
That is incorrect.
Fading?
Fading is also incorrect. Tweening. That concludes this round. Comeback tours are in a slight lead, 7-6.
I don't want to know.
Don't tell us.
Yeah, don't tell us, please. I don't want to know.
It's too bad.
Yeah, I did. Oh, it's open.
There you go. Sorry, keep you around.
Questions this round are worth 4 points apiece. What is a tax-sheltered retirement plan that takes taxes after?
401k.
That is incorrect. I will complete the question for the other team. Full points for this question. What is a tax-sheltered retirement plan that takes taxes after they are withdrawn at age 59 and a half?
IRS.
IRS is incorrect. IRA. IRA, individual retirement accounts.
Man.
That's
fine.
Can we get 2/3 points? Can we get 2/3 points? Two-thirds?
Category statistics. What is the probability of drawing a red ace from a standard deck of cards?
1 in 52.
That is incorrect.
2 in 52?
Yes, that is correct. 1 in 26 or 2 in 52, 3.85%.
That was a rebound.
Did they wait for the full question? Oh, sorry.
Category chemistry, biochemistry. What is the name of a reaction where water splits apart a polymer?
Hydrophobic reaction?
That is incorrect. Hydrolysis.
Good try.
I didn't take chemistry.
Category Spanish. Which is the largest Spanish-speaking island in the Caribbean?
Cuba.
Cuba is correct.
Yeah.
Category 3D art. Name three types of clay.
Ayla.
Terracotta, ceramic, and stoneware?
That is incorrect. Earthenware, stoneware, terracotta, and porcelain.
I said stoneware. Oh, but I said
ceramic. You said ceramic. That was not on the list. Category economics. What animal did George Washington have to get the King of Spain's permission to export to the United States?
A tiger.
That is incorrect.
Donkey?
It says here, ass.
Why did you hear me? No.
But we'll accept donkey. I did not write that question. Category morality. That's quite a segue. Morality. Name the three parts of the human act that are evaluated to determine the moral quality of the act.
The severity of the action, the full knowledge of the action taking place, and the full consent of the individual.
That is incorrect.
Emma. Intent, context, and action.
That is also incorrect. Object, intention, circumstances.
Isn't context technically circumstance?
No, that is incorrect.
Where's Mr. Petty?
Category American Literature. This American author wrote Puritan poems about her faith, a house fire, and her husband. Anne Bradstreet. That concludes this round. Comeback Tours still lead 11 to 10. Yeah. Let's make some noise for our finalists in this last round. Mr. Nowajowski, did you order a side of weak sauce? That was pretty weak. Let's make some noise for their finalists. All right. Our final round. Questions are worth 6 points apiece. Good luck. Category is marketing. What is the first stage in the consumer decision-making process?
The need for something.
Mr. Miracle. Okay, he says that's correct. Category chemistry, biochemistry. What is the oxidation number of carbon in carbon dioxide?
Two.
That is incorrect. Positive four. Category world history. What Roman emperor split the empire into two halves?
Constantine.
Constantine is incorrect.
Augustus.
Augustus is also incorrect. Diocletian. We need to quiet down in the audience. Thank you. Thank you. Category faith and science. Thinkers from antiquity and the Middle Ages held to the theory that the earth was the center of the universe. What is this theory?
Geocentrism.
That is correct. Geometry. What is the formula for the area of a regular polygon?
Base times height.
That is incorrect.
Length times width.
That is also incorrect. 1/2 times side length times number of sides times apothem.
We didn't learn that in geometry.
I'm in geometry right now and I have no idea what that is.
Category Algebra 2. Algebra 2. Thank you. Thank you. Muchas gracias. What is the value of I to the 27th power?
Negative one.
That is incorrect.
Emma. square root of negative 1 to the 27th power?
That is also incorrect. Negative I. Category health. Quiet, please. Category is health. Name four of the eight stages of grief.
Bennett. Depression, acceptance, bargaining, and denial.
That is correct. Also, emotional release, anger, remorse, and hope. Category music.
Now we get it.
A triad with the fifth in the bass, root in the middle.
Second inversion.
That is correct. And that concludes our championship. Congratulations to Bennett and the Andrews.
All right, guys, we're going to begin our last quizzes game. I'm going to put the code up again. Get your phones out and try to beat your record from last time. I'm going to give you guys a minute and a half to join. Guys have 30 seconds left. Can the teacher team please report to the pit? Again, teacher team, please report to the pit. All right, I don't see anyone else joining, so we're going to get started. Thank you. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's see who won. All right, final three. Let's see what we got. Still calculating. We have Mr. Acavetti in first place, followed by Ms. Horton, followed by John Robert Petty III. Please go up to the center of the stage to see Ms. J for your prize. And thank you all for playing.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's quiet down for our final match. 2024 BrainBowl Champions versus the Teachers. The BrainBowl Champs, Bennett and the Andrews. From the class of 2024, team captain Bennett Arakelian. From the class of 2025, Andrew Glaza. From the class of 2026, Andrew Tanner. And from the class of 2027, Andrew Bishop. And now for the teacher team. From the math department, Miss Alicia Horton. From the foreign language department, Miss Erin Ray. From the Department of Applied Arts, Mr. Kevin Swift. And from the Department of Social Studies, Mr. Chase Carabardi. Good luck to both teams. Same rules apply. I will note, quiet please. I will note that all of these questions were submitted by NHS members. So shout out to NHS and Mr. Palumbo for submitting these questions. Also, because they were submitted by students, I cannot vouch for the correctness of these answers. I think they're correct, but I don't know. Questions are worth 2 points apiece. Category, sacred scripture. What is widely considered the most popular, most well-known verse in the Bible? John 3:16 is correct. Thank you, Carmelina Biafora, for that question. Category French. What does comment televieu mean? What does comment televieu mean?
How are you?
How are you is correct. Thank you, Abby Schwartz. Category, world history. What year did World War I end?
1918.
That is correct. Thank you, Alex Johnson. Category, chemistry, biochemistry. How many protons does lithium have?
Care party.
14.
That is incorrect.
13?
That is incorrect. 3. Thank you, Caroline Croy.
I couldn't remember the comic number.
Category, pop culture. What is the new pickle trend that everyone on TikTok is trying?
Garibaldi.
Kool-Aid pickles?
That is incorrect.
What is pickleball?
That is also incorrect. The chamoy pickle kit. Thank you, Brina Kosmika. Let's just remember, thank you, audience. We need silence during the reading and the answering of each of the questions. Thank you. Category, governments. Which branch of the government has veto power?
Executive branch.
Executive is correct. Thank you, Erica Surratt.
We need to.
Category, anatomy. What are the four chambers of the heart?
The left ventricle, right ventricle, left cuspid, and right cuspid.
That is incorrect.
One is Horton.
Left ventricle, right ventricle, left aorta, right aorta.
That is also incorrect. Left and right atria, left and right ventricle. Thank you, Brina Kosmika.
Yeah.
I don't know. Better than anything I have.
Category, geometry.
All right.
Thank you, audience. Thank you. Geometry. What is the quadratic formula?
X equals negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac all over 2a.
That is correct. That concludes the first round. Teachers, aka Foley's Finest, are up 6-4. Round two, questions are worth 4 points apiece. Category, American literature. What was used to kill Sir Danvers Carew?
A cane.
That is correct. Category, personal finance. What is a vehicle with substantial defects unable to be fixed by a manufacturer?
Right.
A lemon?
That is correct. Thank you for that question, Ava Gingalowski.
What is it?
A lemon. Category, pop culture. What's the highest grossing movie of all time?
Avatar.
That is correct. Thank you, Alex Johnson. Category, statistics. What's the most important continuous probability distribution in statistics?
The standard normal distribution.
Say again, please.
Standard normal.
Normal distribution is correct. Category, dance. Who is the patron saint of dance?
Tanner.
Saint Cecilia.
St. Cecilia is incorrect.
You know it.
St. Vitus.
Oh, I didn't know.
No, I didn't know either.
I was going to get that. Ago, but I knew it wasn't her.
Category psychology. Who is the founder of behaviorism?
Freud.
Freud is incorrect.
Jung.
Say again.
Jung.
That is also incorrect. John Watson. Category, computers. What is the digital divide in computer science?
Limited access to poorer populations causing a divide between access to people. That's a very vague question. The widening divide of access between poorer communities and more wealthy communities.
That is correct. Category, world religions. What is the name of the cycle of rebirth in Hinduism and Buddhism?
Bennett. Reincarnation.
Reincarnation is incorrect. 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 Incorrect.
Karabardi.
Moksha.
Moksha is also incorrect. Samsara. That concludes this round. 18 to 12, the teachers in the lead. One round of eight questions stands between each team and eternal bragging rights. Questions are worth 6 points apiece. Category, governments. What amendment involves an impartial jury?
Bennett. Sixth Amendment.
Sixth Amendment is correct. We're all tied up. Category 3D art. What is the name for an oil-based clay that does not dry out? Quiet from the audience, please.
Bennett.
Play-Doh.
Play-Doh is incorrect.
Ray.
Tempura?
Say again, please.
Tempura?
That is also incorrect. Plasticine. Category, world religions. What is the symbol of the Jewish New Year? Rosh Hashanah. What is the symbol of the Jewish New Year, Rosh Hashanah? I didn't read it correctly the first time, so I repeated it.
Tanner.
A menorah?
Menorah is incorrect.
Star of David.
That is also incorrect. The blowing of the shofar. Category music. What musical term is used to describe a group of notes sung to one syllable of text?
Bennett. Melisma.
Melisma is correct. Category pop culture. How many Grammy Awards has Taylor Swift won?
Nine.
That is incorrect.
Eight.
That is also incorrect. 12. Category psychology. Quiet, please. How fast do people make first impressions?
Karabardi.
First 5 seconds.
That is incorrect. In 1/10 of a second. Category anatomy. What hormone is released by the kidneys in response to hypoxia?
Insulin.
That is incorrect. Erythropoietin. Category Spanish. Quiet, please. What indigenous group in Costa Rica gives interactive tours to teach about their culture?
¿Qué son los bribri?
Los bribri is correct. That concludes our match. Congratulations to Bennett and the Andrews. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. This concludes Brain Bowl 2024. Mr. Acavetti will give you instructions.